Hey everyone, I'm Lucas.
I'm Justin.
And we are back today, kind of different. We're actually in public.
Yeah.
And I don't know if this recording is going to be good with the wind and cars.
But and we're the at iPhone? Yeah. iPhone recording?
We're at the Oshawa Ghost Station. We're going to Fan Expo. So we will get a lot of footage from that.
Yeah, it's going to be... We're trying to know.
Yeah.
Do something here.
We're gonna do a lot of stuff. I get a picture with Robert Englund on Sunday.
Yeah.
That'll be sweet. So yeah, enjoy.
We'll be right back. part one. What is your favorite soup?
Soup?
Or subcategory of soup.
My favorite soup, I was going to say that's a ridiculous question, but is ramen. I went to high school in Japan, and so I was eating ramen at 16 before anybody had heard of it, and it was a little place on a main road in Kobe called Daiichi, and this ramen was so good, I couldn't stop thinking about it, and so, and that, my whole life, just like Principal Skinner, my whole life I've been trying to find that perfect bowl of ramen since then, and it's eating me up inside, so that's the answer.
Excellent answer.
Thank you. And the clap on my ass cheeks kept alerting the guards!
Harry Potter, the boy who lived, come to die. Avada Kedavra!